Referee John Brooks has been taken off VAR duty for tonight's derby between Liverpool and Everton, and Wednesday's title clash between Arsenal and Man City, after he failed to disallow Brighton's offside goal against Crystal Palace.